Artur Beterbiev put up a good fight. But Adam Deines, he was fighting. He was coming to fight with Artur Beterbiev. We expected Artur to put him out a lot sooner. He did get the stoppage in the 10th round. But Adam Deines came to fight, man. And I'll tell you like this. I don't think that, I think this makes a fight with Artur Beterbiev and Canelo a bit more interesting. You know, shout out to Adam Deines for coming in there and putting up a good fight. He was moving well. He actually buzzed Artur Beterbiev in this fight. But, you know, in the long run, Artur Beterbiev is just too strong. He hits too hard. He was showing the ability to cut the ring off very well. But Deines had him missing some punches. And if you think about it, Deines is not the defensive specialist that Canelo is, especially with that upper torso movement. So it makes that fight interesting. Just looking forward, also with Dmitry Bivol as well. However, great performance by Artur Beterbiev. He extends his undefeated record to 16-0, 16 by knockouts. Definitely the most dangerous champion up there at 175. So great performance. Shout out to Artur Beterbiev. Just wanted to give a quick review of that fight. I think it was a good performance. And Adam Deines came to fight. He put up a good fight. But it definitely makes these opponents at 175 a bit more interesting. Joe Smith Jr., Dmitry Bivol, hell, even Zudo Ramirez, who's just arrived. But I think Zudo Ramirez is aiming at Dmitry Bivol. Even still, Artur Beterbiev and, you know, this performance tonight against Adam Deines, he got him out of there a little bit later than I think most of us expected him to. But however, he still got him out of there, and he had a good performance doing so. So just want to touch on that. Y'all know how I always in this thing. For the love of sports, let's talk about it. Peace.